Good morning, Harney Cubs. Welcome to the WHETV News Show. Today is Tuesday, January 24th, 2023. My name is Mason, and I am excited to be one of your news anchors for today. The forecast for today looks to be cloudy with a high in the upper 30s. Lunch today includes spaghetti and meatballs with a breadstick, a chicken and cheese burrito, or a blueberry muffin and yogurt pack with goldfish crackers. Side items will include roasted mixed veggies, red peppers, and applesauce. Breakfast tomorrow morning will include a breakfast pizza or cereal. Happy birthday to Eddie in kindergarten and Owen in second grade. We hope you have a fantastic birthday. Our new lifeline is manners. Manners is to show respect through your words and actions. By constantly using your manners, we can train our brains to automatically use our manners without thinking about it. It just becomes who we are. Let's take a look at some upcoming events and check in with the field reporters.
What's your name?
Mrs. Davis.
Who would you like to be in the Super Bowl?
I think I'd like the Chiefs and the Eagles.
Okay. What's your name?
Dr. Dye.
Who would you like to be in the Super Bowl?
Well, I think the Chiefs and the 49ers.
Thank you. What is your name?
Kayla.
Who would you rather want in the Super Bowl?
49ers and Chiefs.
Your name? Thank you.
Karsten.
Who would you rather want in the Super Bowl? Bengals or Chiefs or 49ers and Eagles?
Bengals.
Pick one more.
Chiefs.
Thank you.
Would you want the Bengals or Chiefs in the Super Bowl or the 49ers and Eagles? And who else from the top?
Bengals.
Thank you. In the Super Bowl, Chiefs, Bengals or Chiefs, or 49ers or Eagles?
Chiefs.
And
49ers.
Thank you.
Today is Belly Laugh Day. Change a Pet's Life Day. International Mobile Phone Recycling Day. National Compliment Day, and the start of National Cowboy Poetry Gathering Week. Here's this week's riddle. Four legs up, four legs down, soft in the middle, hard all around, what am I? Did you figure it out? The answer is a bed. Last Friday, first grade celebrated 101 days. They did lots of fun 101 activities like writing 101 words, writing numbers to 101, and many other fun activities. Let's take a look at some pictures. Team on field day. Ms. Hamill is looking for students that would be able to meet once or twice a week before school from 8 to 8:45 a.m. Captains will participate in all games just like everyone else, but the captain would be the leader of the team. This is a big responsibility and will require a lot of commitment. As a field day captain, you will get to experience activities that will help you become a better leader. Field day captains get to help decide which games we will play on field day, and we will also help pick team names. Forms will be handed out Friday and need to be turned in by January 31st.
I'm going to stop right there. I want them.
It's time for Guess That Staff Member. This week's staff member enjoys the movie Twister and eating at Baspo's Pizza. They can play the violin, twirl a raffle, tap dance, and skydive. Their pet peeves are clicking pens, paper on the floor, and messy cubbies. A dream job of theirs is to be a race car driver, and they would love to meet their maternal grandfather. Any ideas of who this staff member is? This person is a fifth grade teacher. It's Miss Parker. Make sure you say hi to her today if you see her. Let's remember that in the Harney house, we have respect, on task always, use safety first, and show your personal best. And everyone takes responsibility. That's all the news for today. Be kind to each other, be good listeners, and make today a fantastic day.